Relation between sociology and anthropology. Sociology, anthropology. Sociology studies modern communities and social problems and suggests solutions. Anthropology studies ancient communities and the problems existed. Two, it studies various aspects of problems of society and guides for change. But anthropology studies as a whole. Three, sociology studies social relationship as a whole anatomical characteristic or parts of society. But anthropology studies anatomical characteristics and behavioral change. 4. It makes suggestions concerning to the future. But anthropology, it's a pure understanding and past relationship. 5. Sociology makes use of document, survey. But anthropology, it makes use of functional methods. Thank you. Have a nice day.